Yeah, good time to come in. He just missed it though. I died like 10 times on the same level. Just before that, it was great. Yeah, it's probably more than 10. It's probably TV or something in the other room. Yep, I've got the SMB3 practice cart. I've tried putting a noise gate on my microphone through OBS, and every time I do, it just cuts off. Like, there's no static noise, and there's no background noise, but it also cuts off when I try to talk more often than not, so. Either way, there's problems. A lot of hours dead. A lot of hours. Hours of dungeons, damn. 20 is still a lot. Thank you. How long is the typical queue time? A queue time for a dungeon? That's interesting. Then again, I haven't played a game like that in quite a while. To 30 minutes, wow. Okay, so you can do stuff in the meantime. Okay, that makes sense. That's cool. Gotcha. Never played 14. Nope. Never played 14. Never played 11. Really did. Just ran up there. You could see it. That's pretty cool. Let's make a trip. That's funny. I'll probably play some later after this. We'll see. There's only a few Final Fantasy games I haven't played. Well, I guess numbered ones, I suppose. Never played 11 or 10. Not 10, sorry. 11 and 14. I played 10. 11, 14, 2, and 3. I didn't play 11 and 14 because of the monthly. I mean, I played the North American version of 2 and 3, which is 5 and 6. I haven't completed them. But yeah, I've played a little bit of... Goddamn. Yeah, I've played more of 2, well, I guess 5, than 6. The whole numbering thing. Yep. Oh my god. Cloud and Smash. Yeah. Yeah, the numbering system's all off. Between North America and Japan, so... Sometimes you... when referring to one, you might be thinking of another just because of... region difference. That is frustrating. Nice. Well, they've since been re-released, and Final Fantasy has since been re-released in North America, so I guess I would consider... Oh, man. Well, we originally got North America 2 and 3, which was whatever it was. Is now 5 and 6 because they've been re-released 1 through 4 here since then. I've played all the Zelda games before Ocarina of Time. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I know what you mean. I know what you mean. Thank you. Smash Bros. Introduced you to everything that wasn't Mario. I guess that's a good way to get exposure to other characters under other franchises, that's for sure. There's a lot of them. It's grown over the years. Since Smash for 64. The first two, I'll pass on the first one, or second one, sorry. I'll pass on the second one, but I'll play the first. Definitely play the third. Pretty much anything in between, or since then, I guess. Not in between. I just couldn't get into two. I've tried it a few times, I just can't get into it. I completely messed that up. Wow. No. Probably gonna die to Hammer Bros in water, so I'll take that instead. Come on. No. Nice, Frisky. Game Boy Steve. What's going on? What was that? This way. Yeah, I see that. What? Hit that. What's up, Jacket? Oh God. No. Almost messed that up. Damn. Thank you. No idea what's going on. No idea. Come on. This is the worst. Got nothing. Thank you. Yeah, it's going alright. You guys looking forward to the Final Form Gaming Pokemon Fire Red Nuzlocke this weekend, this Saturday, starting at noon Central, 1 Eastern, 10 Pacific. Yeah, the seven members of Final Form Gaming will be playing through Pokemon Fire Red using modified Nuzlocke rules, as a few of us have never played this game before. Should be a lot of fun and very interesting. That was dumb. There's a flyer and a list of rules on Twitter. I don't know what I'm doing. Way too close. Hey, I got it. Yeah, I did. I'm dead. I'm surprised I got all those words correct. I think I got them all correct. I could be wrong. Should check my script. That got me every time yesterday too. Dinosaur King. Oh yeah, the slowest of them all. Oh yeah, dead. I looked up what the emote was, which you mentioned. I looked, because I couldn't remember what it was, but I looked up some stuff about it, and it's unfortunate that it's no longer available. Yeah, that one. I couldn't remember which one you're talking about when you mentioned it, but when I saw an image of it, I remembered. He said he didn't want to sell away something. Search for that name and you'll find the Twitter page, this guy's Twitter page, and a post about it. There you go, that one. He doesn't really go into details, at least what I read, he doesn't go into details. What up, Super to you? Yeah. I didn't know that either. I learned that just from you now. Dead. One more game, huh? Interesting. Yeah, congrats on finishing the 3-heart challenge for Link to the Past. Super to you, that's awesome. I've never tried it myself, but I can't imagine doing it because it sounds incredibly difficult. Oh. No healing, green tunic only. Yeah, that's crazy. Just if it's not tough enough, 3 hearts only make it tougher. Then again, some of those enemies toward the ends are one hit KO with only 3 hearts. Ganon is, for sure. I'll take that. I am not good enough at that game to do one-hit KO, and I've played the game a lot. Damn it. Boot. What's the next game on your list? Super to you. Oops. How are you doing Zelda games right now? I haven't played Link Between Worlds yet. Still need to. But 6 hearts of damage in hero mode? Crazy. Link's Awakening. Cool. And still doing your Mega Man 2 X2 speedruns? My bad. That was closer than I wanted it to be. Mega Man 2X! Thank you. FF10, 23 hours. Yeah, I don't know. What does Nemesis percent mean? That's a long run. How long have I been speedrunning this? Like, off and on. Since. I don't know. I mean, I played this game a lot growing up. But I'm not really serious about it, I'm just messing around. But I'd say 6 months? I'll do a run occasionally. But over the past few days, I've spent more time on it than I had before. Oh my god. Nemesis, the hardest enemy in the monster arena and the strongest optional boss in the original release. So yeah, not long. I would say not long. I don't know if I ever face those bosses or enemies. But 23 hours is a long time. Yeah, I don't know the optimal route or the lines through each level or anything like that. I'm trying to play through it fewest deaths possible. You need to capture 10 of every enemy. Hold on. Capture 10 of every enemy using the special weapons and defeat the creations from those 10 enemies to unlock Nemesis. Huh, alright. Yeah, DKC3. I actually enjoyed that one a lot. Yeah, last year when I did, I played through a majority of the Mario games, majority of the Zelda games, and Donkey Kong games. I sat there and timed them. I mean, I wouldn't call them speedruns. Oh, nice, dead. What? So, Sheetrock's up. Primer's up. Painting soon. Very cool. DKC3 is a tough game. So I'd say 3 hours is not bad at all. These guys. I enjoyed the, was it a three-way race at GDQ this past, a month ago or whenever it was. That was really cool to watch. I know it was a relay race. It was the relay race. Yeah, that was really cool. What is going on? Oh yeah, this guy. Oh, I missed one. Good thing I didn't complete that level. Holy shit. I guess that was good. That would have been really bad. I'm like, oh. Hammer Bros are included, 100%. So I guess that death was okay. What's up, the real living well? The real living well? Welcome. Well, my last. The time you see right now is actually invalid. Because I missed a Hammer Bro in World 2. For that time. And I'd hate to do that again. It almost did. Suggested this game after looking at Mario Maker. I can see that. I can see that. There are some similarities between this game and Mario Maker. I do say I did play a lot of Mario Maker when it first came out. Not so much recently, though. Hey, Nerdy Dolly. Yes, of course I'm ready. I was just promoting it. Bam. I don't know, this game and Mario Maker both feature this guy I'm playing as, I guess? How long am I streaming tonight? That's a great question. I've only been playing a couple hours. So probably a while. At least 5 or 6 more hours, I would say. Appreciate the host. Are you ready for this weekend? Is it a race? Are we calling it a race? I'm still not clear on that. That's what I'm not clear about. Is it a race or not? I still need to get with George about layout, but I think, like, I'll be using the layout I am right now, that's for sure. Last man standing, okay. Yeah, it's, that makes more sense. Family, gotcha, thanks. Cool. Like, I can just send a screenshot, like a full screen screenshot if necessary. If that'd be easier, because it was just the same layout. Yeah, the Nuzlocke, Firebred Nuzlocke race is Last Man Standing. This is not family. Well, I mean, it's family friendly. Sometimes it is, and sometimes it's not. So I'd say no, it's not. Wow, that was close. Like, I don't know, I don't want to, like, say it's family-friendly and then something happen, people get upset, so it's best to say it's not. Whew! There you go. That's a good way to put it. I do have the mature, like, that was dumb. Whatever it's called. Just in case. Give me that. Yep. It's unfortunate. Yeah, of course, Link is okay. Links are okay. Wow. Yeah, level submission's closed right now. Obviously. Where's the... There you are. Dang it. Got me captured, nice. Good to know. I did play some Mario Maker back in the day. I do have that all set up through Warp World. Back in the day. I know where I need to go. I know what I need to do. I need this Koopa to spawn. I guess that's one way to do it. So frustrating. I do want this for later, way later. So I got plenty of stars, I guess, right? Whoa. That's pretty funny, Frisky. Yeah, there's a lot of improvement in this run, that's for sure. A lot of room for improvement. And there still will be, of course, after this. Oh, come on. Get out of here, fool. What's that, Macaroon? Yoshi, just show him a picture of that cat. He'll be good to go. Come on, Jacket. No reason for that. Almost had that. My name came up with it when I was playing Star Wars Galaxies. If anybody remembers that game, it's an MMO. It's just sort of stuck since then. It was originally JETAB, and then I added an extra B. Yeah, it's totally a family name. I added the extra B, I think, with Twitch because I couldn't have a five-letter name at the time. I don't know if it's still a requirement. Yeah, I'm actually not dying a lot this playthrough. It's kind of nice. I don't want to jinx myself. I don't want to jinx myself though. That was too good. I can't remember which one it is. I don't think it's this one. Nope. That is not the case, and I've never said that. Yeah, I know. I've mentioned it, but I'll mention it again. The last time, the current time is invalid because I missed Hammer Bro in World 2. And I am playing a lot better than before, so that's nice as well. Oh. I didn't even notice it. The bad part is I didn't even notice it until World 8. And it dawned on me, like, I missed a Hammer Bro back on World 2. Hammer Bros and coin ships are required for 100%. As well as standard stages and fortresses, castles, airships, those plant things right there in this world. The three hands in World 8, and like the airship, the tanks, and the other one. I'm missing something. I'll remember when I see it. Thank you. Oh my god. Left pipe would be the fastest. Extra jumps for the other ones. Again. Oh yeah. Everyone's favorite auto scroller plus water. Nice jumping to this plant stage, and then there's another one that's required as well. Later on in this world. Give me that. Nice. That's cool. Oh no. Okay. I don't know why. Yep. I'm just doing this. So the levels that you have to go through in the door and then out another to finish the level don't count if you glitch through the door is blocked. No, they do count. You can do that. Yeah, you can do that. Damn it. You can do that. I just don't know how. I think I died to that. I died. I don't know how many times. To that level yesterday, so happy to see I can still beat it. In this level too, you can clip through. You can clip through something. You can clip through the sides of the walls. To skip all this maze area, and that's okay too. And yeah, you're supposed to slow down and skip 5 ups. I feel like I do it, but I'm doing it wrong. Nice. Lame. Yeah, you're supposed to clip through like the bottom of the connecting pipe. the bottom, like, part of it, the vertical pipe that, I know what you're talking about. I don't know the timing and speed for it yet, and I haven't taken the time to learn it, and I feel like there's enough room for improvement without doing that yet that it wasn't necessary to learn it quite yet. Just a mushroom. I guess I'll take it. Let me up. It's really frustrating. Thank you. This is fun. Thanks, Yoshi. I was more concerned about World 7 than 8. But I guess it's still too early to say that. Did I not? That's fun. I mentioned this yesterday, but it's worth mentioning again that I've been playing so much randomizer of this game lately, and you can turn off auto-scrollers, which is nice. These levels really quick when they're not auto-scroller. Same with airships. Yep, almost to the end. Got this one, and they got the Navy, which is next. And then the three hand levels. That other flying level. It's not an airship, it's like an airship. Another fortress and a few other levels. Is there a difference between Bowser and King Koopa? No. They're the same guy. Different names. It's like Princess Toadstool and Peach are the same. Yeah, these three levels are required as well. Thank you. fish. The fastest auto scroller. It always gets me. I can, but it's still frustrating. Not what I wanted. Dang it. I thought I could make it. favorite Mario game? It's a good question. So many good ones. Probably World. What about you guys? What's your favorite Mario game? I like a lot of them. If it's a Mario game, I'm sure I'll play it. Galaxy 1's really good. Haven't played Thousand Year Door. Still need to. Super Mario RPG for Super Nintendo. Three of the first three favorites. Nice. Wow, there goes that. Remember that power up I picked up in World 6? There it goes. I did know that. Mario World 2 for North America is different. It's interesting though, because a lot of aspects from that game still are used, or carried over from that game, originated from that game, I should say. It's just different, and it's noticeably different. Damn you, Bowser. That was close. Jeez. Yeah. Much better. Ha ha ha. Just kidding.